All right, we're back. We're definitely not mulliganing. This hand's quite reasonable. We have 4-1 drops and a Brave the Elements. He's playing mono blue. And we drew another land. I don't know why he would leave his guy back when he's multicolor. I'm just going to play out two guys. Because Precinct Captain can't attack unless I play Brave the Elements anyway. I'd rather get more guys down first. That guy's not online. So we hit him for 4. Next turn, I have 9 at him. Yep. Get a bunch of dorks. Yep, hit me for 5, sure. So I have to make sure I do not die on the backswing. So I attack for 9, I gain nothing, I get a 1-1, and then I get a hopeful Eidolon to block, and this is 10, 15, well, I'd block here, so 10, 12, 13, 14, up to 18, and I'll be at 14 with 2 blockers. So I could block that, and then I'd be almost safe. He also has a Mew to vault, so I have to play this really, really safe. So I'm going to whack him for, I think, 6 to put him to 8. Save a Brave, have 4 creatures back to block. I could block here, here. You're countering unless I pay 1. His face is offline, so now he has to play a blue spell, so he's probably not. I'm confused. Alright, so attack here, 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 put him to 8. I'll have 3 blockers back plus this, that's 4. Block here and here. Those are the only 2 I probably need to block. Block here, I gain 1, I go to 14. I take 10. Whatever. Yeah, I think. I just need 8 power in play the following turn. I guess this guy stays back to block. This guy's better to block because he can block Frostburn Wound. Now he could have Cyclonic Rift plus Nykthos. Does that get there? He plays Nykthos, he pays 2, activates it, he gets 1, 4, 5, 6. No, he doesn't have enough. So I could play this safely. And I have Judge's Familiar, I suppose. Okay, those guys are getting bigger. I didn't factor that in. I don't know if I'm dead, but I don't think so. Maybe I am. Nope, that's 15. So I can block here. Block here, and I take 12. And pro blue and swing back for the win. Yeah. Alright. Got one. Now, what do we bring in against Mono Blue? The name. Frontline Medic seems pretty strong. Not gonna lie there. Imposing Sovereign seems pretty strong against Master Waves. Whereas Blitzkrieger is not. So we're gonna cut those. He's for control more so than anything else. So right now we're right on point. I could Pithing Needle for Thassa. That doesn't seem great. Could cut a Thoughtseize. I don't know what for. Thoughtseize seems pretty decent at taking out his big things in his Master Waves before they hit. So, yeah, I guess I'm gonna try this.